Motherfucking shit. So I'm sitting there watching Miss Piggy's shake her big meaty tits and smoking a cigar the size of my pecker, and this fuzzy red N-word Elmo comes up to me screaming some shit about how the fish bitch of his Dorothy got pregnant and started eating her babies or some N-wordly shit like that. Well, Kermit my goddamn frog doesn't take that kind of shit. Doesn't take that type of shit. So he choke slammed him onto a trampoline and he landed on some Velcro I put on my wall to catch some motherfucking Muppet flies. Shit is good. And he starts screaming even more because his fuzzy red pecker got stuck and I ripped off out all his hair when I pulled him off my wall. Now it looks like I got pubes all over my fucking wall. Shit. Now I don't know about you, but after watching glazed ham tits bouncing up and down, I need to take a shit. But Kermit the goddamn frog fucking hates stairs. You ever try to walk upstairs with a hand up your ass? Well, this is B, so maybe you have. So he went outside and farted out some big watery diarrhea, and some blood came out and it hurt like fuck. Then this green asshole fucking pops up and he's covered in slimy green frog shit. He starts screaming for Big Bird, and the big fucker flies in with his blanket, telling him to calm down. Well, since I had blood leaking out my ass, I needed to wipe, so I used this blanket Big Bird found. Then he got all pissed, so I smacked him right in those big feathery balls. And just then, Miss Piggy came out, and I was so pissed that she wasn't in the kitchen shaking her hammy hooters. So I ripped off her big pepperoni nipples and threw them next to Big Bird. That bastard must have been trippy fuzzy Muppet balls because he kept screaming that Snuffy has a nipple in his eye. Then I went home and jerked my big green wiener until I came lint all over some passed out blue N-word named Grover. Then went to fucking sleep. I just don't give a fuck.